la plongée sous-marine, c'est un sport extraordinaire, mais il faut leur donner...
Scuba diving is an extraordinary sport, but you have to have the right equipment.
Qui avait une montre étanche, généralement...
Those who owned a waterproof watch usually removed it as a precaution before going into the water. Because in the 50s, water resistance was not yet guaranteed. It was the adoption of the O-ring seal that changed perceptions of the watch's water resistance.
Perspective de l'étanchéité de la montre.